Something like that, I don't remember exactly. And then a white lady just parked right by us and said, "Are you okay? Are you hurt or anyway?" We're not hurt, it's just shocked and scared of our safety. And this white lady kindly asked, can I call the police? Can I do anything for you? We were like, "It's okay, thank you very much for your care." The point I'm making here is that we should not distinguish people by their race or gender or anything. Black people can be racist. White people, sorry.
Oh no.
I just mean that we have to look people individually. Articulate myself good enough.
These people really believe you can't be racist if you're black. Like, you just lose the ability to be racist if the color of your skin just so happens to be brown. I really like what she's trying to say over here. Treat people as individuals, not groups. These race philosophers really find terms so it fits their line of thinking. To them, being racist has to do with systems and privilege. I don't know how to make that make sense, but from my experience, that's what they mean when they say the word racism or racist, which is weird because that isn't the meaning of the term. You can't just redefine terms so it fits your argument. When I use the word racism, I mean discrimination or mistreatment on the basis of race. Let's say I'm white and I own a business. You come in for a job interview and I reject your application just because you're black. That would be racist. Let's say I'm black. Which I am, sexy devil I am, and I own a business. You come in for a job interview and I reject your application just because you're black, guess what? That would also be racist. The cringe part over here is that they felt the need to silence her. They really tried to shut her up because she said things they don't agree with, which is not really open-minded. These people really live in an echo chamber where their ideas aren't being challenged, which sucks. If I was there, I would have loved to encourage her to go on and speak her mind. These people will tell you that you're wrong, but can't tell you why. Alright, that's all for me. Hope you found this one interesting. Have a good day.
La garganta que ansió.